fingerprints.
Tonight. Some vagrant.
Can't sleep here.
Who the hell are you? You asked for it.
Whatever you're up to, pal. And now!
Indiana. I'd wondered where you'd got to. What happened?
Where did he go?
Who?
The giant.
I didn't see any giant.
I caught someone breaking into the museum. He was tall. He took something.
Well, did you see his face?
Scarred. Dark skin. He spoke some form of Latin.
Latin? Well, that is a novelty.
Come on, Marcus. We need to find out what he took.
Yes, righto. This display case has been ransacked. Is there anything missing?
Let's have a look.
We should look around for the exhibits that were in this display.
Ah, look at this. Ugaritic letters.
Ugarit? It must be from Ras Shamra in Syria.
No, this isn't right.
No, I think that's for something else, Indiana.
What's this? No. We should try something else.
I wonder what?
No, this isn't right.
No, I think that's for something else, Indiana.
No. I don't think this was a votive offering.
Agreed.
Duck one here? Right, Marcus?
Quite right.
Ancient Egyptian, obviously. A depiction of Bastet.
The Bastet statue goes in the Egyptian section.
Looks right, Indy.
No. We should try something else.
I wonder what.
Terracotta. Likely Babylonian out of Iraq. No, the display has a Syrian flag. This thing isn't from Syria.
Quite right, Indiana.
No, this isn't right. No, this won't fit on that display stand.
A mask or a helmet, right?
No. I don't think this was a votive offering.
Agreed. No, I think that's for something else, Indiana. So, that's where the relief belonged.
Funerary mask, Brody.
Is that solid gold?
Funerary mask goes here.
Grand. Well done, Indiana. So, is everything back?
Not quite.
Well, what's missing? SW 003. What was that?
Siwa expedition. He took the cat mummy, Marcus. But why?
Mm-hmm. thief may have left a clue to their identity.
Yeah. Let's keep looking.
Exhibits are all over the floor. I saw that smashed window down the corridor from your office. Perhaps that is where he got out. This wasn't what I expected when you asked me down from New York.
Thieves don't usually make appointments.
Not just the break-in. I thought you'd given up on the fertility idol, Indiana.
People died for that thing, Marcus. Can't just let it go.
How did they get out? The front doors were locked. A broken window. Maybe he got out the same way he came in.
That makes sense.
Look, what's that up there?
Marcus, help me out here.
Coming, Indiana.
I don't know what to do about you.
Oh, don't mention it.
Huh.
A pendant, is it?
Must have got caught when he left through the window.
Let's retire to your office and figure this out.
Good idea. Somebody sure went to a lot of trouble to steal a cat mummy.
It was a beautiful piece. You found it in Siwa, didn't you?
Yeah. 6 weeks ago. There's something about that dig.
We can work this out in your office, Indiana.
That looks Catholic to you, doesn't it?
That's the sigil of the Vatican secret archive, if I'm not mistaken.
This isn't just about a cat mummy, Marcus.
What are you going to do, Indiana?
I'll need my classes covered, of course.
Indiana...
Dawson seems the likely choice. Maybe Kittredge?
Oh, look. Someone's left you a gift. How long has that been in there?
I haven't opened this suitcase for a year. Not since Cairo.
It's a beautiful journal, isn't it? Who's it from?
Doesn't say.
What are you packing? And just where are you planning on going?
Only the essentials.
I see.
This will be a nice gift.
You know, you can talk to me, Indiana, about Marion.
There's nothing to say, Marcus. Let me see here.
She rang me. Did I tell you that? 2 months back, when you left for Siwa. At her wit's end with you. I didn't know what to say.
It wouldn't have made a difference. She had her mind made up.
Setting out on another foolhardy escapade is not going to make... Though I must admit I am intrigued. Why would the Vatican want your cat money?
Exactly. And there's only one way to find out.
Come now, Indiana, you can't travel to Italy. The college would never sanction leave for this. Not in the middle of midterms. I mean...
Marcus, what's done is done. Maybe I shouldn't have gone to the Siwa expedition, but it was a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity.
Yes, and when you got back, she wasn't there.
I gotta go.
Can't just run away from your problems, Indiana.
Watch me. Next plane to Rome. Stop. Need help. Stop. Meet me in Vatican. Stop. Indy.
My friend, stop. Vatican not safe. Stop. We'll wait for you at village steps. Stop. Subtlety is a virtue. Stop. Antonio.
Side of this fortress.
That should end, Ser Pesante. E tu chi sei? Che cosa ci fai qui?
I'm just a tourist.
And that's Professor to you.
All right, fella. Where should I hide you?
Go.
Non capisco che cosa vuole Mussolini dal Vaticano.
Pare stia cercando qualcosa che la Chiesa ha nascosto.
E il Papa ora è disposto a farci entrare? Come mai ha cambiato idea?
Non hai sentito? Il Papa è molto malato, confinato a letto nella sua villa. Ora è Padre Ventura a dirigere lo spettacolo e lui e Mussolini se la intendono.
Ecco!
Non mi piace quel suono. davvero molto strano.
D'Italia, Mussolini's propaganda mouthpiece.
Give it a rest.
Bene, fatto.
Going this way. Which locks do you open? Let's see here. This will come in handy.
Thank you.
Sono davvero stanco.
That'll do it. I have something I could pick up from this. Pharmacy. Fascists shouldn't be trusted with money. Closer.
Huh?
Nice view.
Thank you. Cosa? Giurerei di aver sentito... Ottimo. Ci mancavano solo le allucinazioni. Bah, come non detto. C'è qualcuno là? Cosa? Tu! C'è qualcosa di strano. Meglio controllare. Accidenti! È questo!
That's close enough.
Let me see here. Can I learn something from this? Oh.
That little guy packed a punch.
Perché sempre a me questi incarichi noiosi? Presidiare il castello, discutere con i preti, assicurarsi che nessuno entri in Vaticano. Ma se non succede mai niente...
Take it easy!
Fermati!
Vai!
Ehi, ehi, fermo dove sei! Sento per me!
Steps.
Antonio.
We have to make haste. I just saw Father Ventura with a black shirt on his way to the castello.
Father Ventura?
What's that?
I said, who is Father Ventura?
We call him the Man in Black. A friend of Mussolini. Practically runs the Vatican now that the Pope has taken ill. Shh, that's him.
Ha benito serve altro per renderlo a proprio agio?
Il Duce non sarà mai a proprio agio dentro il Vaticano.
Capisco. Quando arriveranno i suoi ospiti?
Domani, se il vento è favorevole.
I can't hear them anymore.
I think they're gone.
Father Ventura opened the gates to the Vatican. Now the fascists are everywhere. Shameless.
Who's the guest they're waiting for?
I have no idea.
I haven't heard that name in a long time.
How many years has it been? 19?
Since the infirmary by the Piave.
Those were dark times. Unbearable without a good friend at my side. Follow me.
Hey, Antonio. Now, that's the latest humdinger out of New York City.
Grazie, amico mio. I think you will need some rest.